children, yeah, there, which belong to my mum.
Tuesday to
Tuesday to sort of Southampton. And I'll be heading down on Tuesday night.
What time is there on Monday?
It's about 12 o'clock.
12 from where?
We're from Calais.
From Calais. It's a 4-hour drive.
You have to leave about 7,
2 hours.
It's a 4-hour drive. You always have to buy
4 hours.
And you have to be under the mark.
Why won't someone get some groceries?
That's all. It's all the 5 hours.
And then you come here and then you stop playing.
Just think.
I had thought quite the truth.
And I said, it's twice that.
And I suspect.
It's look, we're on the other side.
I have gone away.
And it is rained in Luton.
It's the last thing.
Right, when I went to camp, it rained.
And it's a lot of people.
Which room are we in? Are we in the one with the bathroom?
You're the one with the bathroom.
Can we just put the kids actually under the lock? There's one thing we found in the last few months. In and out, all we want to do is a shut
the door. Or you just door open because there's no ventilation.
I know. Doesn't work anymore?
That's something, yes, in fact. I was going to ask Richard if we can.
But it's still on. It's out.
It's still on?
But the bulb's out.
Ah.
That's why the bulb's out.
No, it isn't.
Right. Why is it? Isn't it? Well, the bulb's on the windowsill.
If you turn the bulb around that way,
it goes on. I shouldn't have been recording this. I've been sealing it from
the front. Well, the light's been broken.
Yeah. I put the things that was lying out my boots. Because he's safe. Good child has done this.
What's stabbing is very neurotic and very jumpy.
It's really good. I mean, it's given that it is a big stress and strain for so many children around the world, it's very good.
His worst day is Tuesday, and you'd only just arrived and it was terrible.
Yes, and we arrived on Tuesday, yeah, and they all arrived about a couple of hours later, and we hadn't really had time to.
He came down to say hello to the kids. They assumed straight.
And you know what children are like. Yeah, they went. Yeah. And he likes the formalities to be observed. I'd better be careful what I'm saying.
It's all very down. It's all the evidence. Yes. Which I might have some spare batteries. What's that?
Take a look.
I've got a
whole
stuff.
Well, if it runs out.
I've got what I'm called, but Michael.
It's my torch, my big torch. I've got a big waterproof torch, and the damn thing wouldn't turn off.
So you take the batteries out of it.
Well, it also.
Right.
Good.
Did you just make those?
Yeah. I have a look inside, but can I see it?
I'll tell you what, do you mind waiting until I get the other one up? So I want to sort them both out.